Okay, this is going to be my tripod lashing, and I'm going to demonstrate two of those for you guys. Okay, I'm going to take one of my lines and I'm going to start with a clove hitch. We'll just start wrapping. Alright, and then we'll just end it off with another clove hitch. Alright, so there's our tripod lashing. Not the prettiest in the world, but I think it'll do. Next one will be a square lashing, and we're going to use a stick here. Okay, so I'm going to do a square lashing. And I'll start with a clove hitch again. Oops, sorry about that. Okay. We've gone around three times and we'll just end that back off with another clove hitch. Get that tight on there. Down. Alright, that's three times. Feels nice and tight. End her off with a clove hitch again. Alright, so there you go. Here's a tripod lashing and a square lashing. Alright guys, here's my improvised chair. Just made it out of a rain poncho. And works pretty good.